something else, you know. And he's so good to me that, you know, people can say, well, he said this and he said that, and oh, yeah, yeah, you know, and you got to be this way and you got to be that way. You know, he wants me the way that he wants me. And he'll give me what he needs, what I need at the time. And this song is what the Bible says. And I love it.
It's a good song. Heather, I want to thank God for you and Dean.
Yes.
I thank you for using wisdom and periodically coming into the service with that Holy Spirit and just letting it work. And I just appreciate you so much. And I think everybody ought to give your family a hand.
Yes.
We love you. We love you very much.
And I can tell through all the testimonies that you guys do read the Bible. You do need, you know the Lord, and he does things for each and every one of us. It might be different, but, you know, it's all something he's done. I'm so glad he's loved me, and I'm glad he loves you.
Music up just a little.
When God created man, each line in Revelation has revealed his master plan, and every chapter in between illustrates the way. It's irrelevant tomorrow as it was for yesterday.
I believe he walked on water. And a little bread. I believe one day he's coming back. That's what the Bible says.
Man has tried to minimize the power of the world. They say there are no absolutes, there are only truth in birth. But I believe that every truth was given by God's own hand. My soul is
and a little bread. I believe one day he's coming back. That's what the Bible says.
Now I'm not waiting for a miracle to one day be revealed. I don't need to stand and wonder to know that God is real.
I believe he walked on water and calmed the troubled sea. And a little bread. I believe one day he's coming back. That's what the Bible says.
Oh,
I believe he fed the thousands with two fish and a little bread. I believe one day he's coming back. That's what the Bible says.